सेक्स फूड स्लीप
तेरे कान से बाल आ रहा है
मेरे नाक से भी आ रहा है
तुमने मुझे अच्छे से स्टॉक नहीं किया
लिसन आफ्टर ड्रेसिंग अप लाइक All right, guys, so here we are. Let's do each and every one of you gets 5 seconds to answer the question that I'm going to ask you. Just 5 seconds. Shraddha, 3 things that you can cover with chocolate.
Myself.
Go for it.
Someone else.
Oh, 3.
On chocolate.
Come on, cake. 5 seconds.
Cake,
myself and someone else. I said myself, someone else.
My someone else. Very nice. Very nice. Avinash, 3 things you cannot resist.
Sex, food, sleep.
Nice.
You I thought I'd be on that list. Very loyal.
Tell me 3 Bihari words quickly.
Mujhausa.
No. Say some abusive words.
Mujhausa ka matlab?
Three man crushes.
Avinash Tiwari,
Ritik
Roshan, and I think Brad Pitt. I want to tell you, have you seen Avinash with hair not washed, beard not done? Tambaku in his teeth, chest hair grown from over a decade.
Are you sure he checks out only?
Fatiwi banyan and a torn shirt. If you haven't, please watch Khaki.
देखो यहाँ पर इस couch पे television से ऐसे 1, 2, 3 हम सब वहीं की देन है. And I think I'm extremely thankful to that platform. You tell me this particular transition for all of us to come from television to now OTT.
Yeah.
What's different? What's better? What's changed? Karan, what's changed?
See, what happens in television versus, let's say, doing anything that's bound by a script is that A, you get to know what the entire storyline is, right?
Right.
That I think is the most important for me as an actor, that I need to get kahani kya hai. Kahani mein aap kar kya rahe ho?
You know, one thing I'll add to what you're saying as well, jab main television karti thi, main hamesha aise sochti thi, ki it's like aap roz net practice kar rahe ho. To jis din aapke paas time hai, aap ek sixer maariye, kisi din aap out bhi ho jate hai, But you have that liberty. So, you know, some days you go ahead, you play with the character, you have that time. I don't think any other space will give you that.
Right.
So this is the reason, that this is one of the advantages I see of like coming from television.
But it's a very good thing, Nikita, that it's our net practice. आपने तो शुरुआत से छक्के मारे दोस्त तुम पिच में उतरे ही सीधा छक्कों के साथ
आई थिंक मैंने टीवी में डीडी नेशनल किया
क्या बात कर रहे हो
ओह मैन
क्या बात कर रहे हो
हम साथी ही हैं
आई यूज्ड टू डू वीकली शोज ऑन डीडी नेशनल
ओह दैट्स लवली यार
इट यूज्ड टू कम ऑन संडे लेक टंडन आई डोंट नो इफ
ऑफ कोर्स लेक
सो लेक जी के 2 शोज थे एंड आई यूज्ड टू डू दैट I don't think कि फिल्म से सीरीज में कहीं पे भी कोई एक्सप्रेशन इतने देर होल्ड करना पड़ता है जितने
you mean the trolley charges?
हमारे डायरेक्टर्स का एक स्पेशल टर्म होता था आई थिंक करण को भी पता ही होगा और हमारे डायरेक्टर्स इसे कहते थे चक्रवर्ती रिएक्शन चक्रवर्ती रिएक्शन मतलब हमें बीच में खड़ा कर देते थे और ट्रॉलियां घुमा रहे तुम करो बस रिएक्ट करो
नहीं मेरा सबसे फेवरेट पता क्या है जब कोई रो रहा होता है ना तो रोने के सारे शॉट्स पे टीवी में बहुत पैसे मतलब दैट्स योर मनी शॉट ऑन टेलीविजन राइट तो वो चार्ज करके ट्रॉली लगाते हैं और कैमरा पे सॉरी माइक पे डायरेक्टर बोलता है रोते रहो चार्ज फैंटास्टिक
ऑलराइट गाइस सो बिफोर वी गो लेट्स कम बैक टू खाकी व्हाट इज इट दैट यू वांट टू टेल ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ our audience members right now.
I think Neeraj Pandey I've worked with Neeraj Pandey before in a Bengali film. Like when it's him, I just know it's going to be amazing.
Nikita?
I think this show as a whole has a lot many different things to offer. When I say lot many different things, it's I'm talking about the ensemble cast. I'm talking about what it's based on, the book it's based on. A lot of people I know have read the book. So to watch all of this live is, I think, something that people are going to definitely enjoy.
I truly feel it's a show which is raw, very true to the milieu. It's plot driven, fast paced, great characters, story of good and bad, good versus bad.
Right.
A la Neeraj Pandey.
Absolutely.
Ashwarya. I think people would get an idea, whoever has never been there.
Right.
Like what exactly it is, how it used to be and how the transition from back then to now, I think it will be a brilliant story.
Super. It's very difficult to put it in a sentence and it's very difficult to have that kind of objectivity. There's a lot of unexpectedness that you'll see. And at the core of it, it's a chor police drama.
Chor police drama. Simple
it's,
yeah, as that.
So it's something that I want people to see and explore for themselves. And yeah, you know, now it's not us. It's for the people.
It's
to
for
watch.
The people to see. And one thing that I think I'm going to take from that is Bihar like you've never seen before, right? So ladies and gentlemen, go and watch Khaki, the Bihar chapter, and please tell us how you like it. Please. And all of you guys, all the very best.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you. Super.